are getting word, his lawyer is saying just now at the hearing, that Sam Bankman-Fried is pleading not guilty to all counts here, as we mentioned earlier. There are 8 counts here, including fraud, money laundering, and wire fraud as well. But we have the official Sam Bankman-Fried pleading not guilty to all counts.